Hey, Captain. I got a thing I want to ask you. It's kind of big. I was thinking about what you said before, after we went to the Lost Hope on the Groundbreaker. I reckon you're right. I think I'm ready to stop fretting and fussing and ask Junlei to go steady straight out. And I'm thinking of doing it here, on the ship. Oh gosh, do you think so? I just figured, you know, there's nowhere she can go on Groundbreaker where folks don't know her. Here she can relax. On account of how I'll need your help with it? The thing is, I can't ask her over like this. I mean, look at me. I'm all covered in engine grease and I ain't showered in nigh on a week. I smell like sweat most days and, well, don't look too close at my fingernails. I was thinking, hoping, we could stop by Groundbreaker for bath supplies. I got savings. Not a powerful lot, but some. How expensive can soap be? Anyhow, next time we dock in Groundbreaker, let me know. Because I want to come with.
We've arrived at the Groundbreaker.
Heard from the lasses down on 22 that you did a contract for someone.
Only one, a legit haul. Smashed it.
Thank you. those lemon slap. Slap your whole family.
Looking for some spacer's jaw? It's recommended by 11 out of 10 Spacer's Choice medical professionals.
Oh, it's Martin. Hey, Martin. Still wearing the hat?
How observant. I'm authorized to state that this uniform is more than headgear. It's a state of mind, and our customers know the difference. I'm bound to satisfy headgear-related inquiries. Please send any complaints to our Consumer Care Headwear Division.
It's not the best choice! It's Spacer's choice! Taste the freedom!
Oh, I'm having a stellar day. And not just because I'm legally obligated to say so. Almost as stellar as a Spacer's Choice is affordable. Have a look.
You looking to shoot targets, varmints, or marauders? Whatever it is, I'll set you square.
you had a moment to look into that little opportunity I told you about on Roseway? You don't hurry up. Someone will get to snooping around there before you do. What's that? Speak up now. What'd you turn up? Well, that's just swell, sweetheart. Good for you. A shame you didn't visit old Gladys first. That would have fetched a good price. I may have thrown in a batch of my famous sugar cookies just to sweeten the deal. If Auntie Cleo's exporting rats from Monarch, golly me, someone's going to be in the soup when they get caught. Are you positive? Honest to goodness? Be sure to come back for Magazine Club. I think I got just the thing, my dear. A few years back, Auntie Cleo's put out a home makeover kit, and I snagged a couple for myself. High-grade shampoo and conditioner, scrubby brush, a nice lotion, that sort of thing. I still got them, too.
What's the scrubby brush for?
Cleaning around your nails, sweetheart. Gets the engine grease out. Makes your hands soft. Most folk don't got the time, or bathtubs for such. Me included. I'll let you have one on clearance. You want rosish, mock apple and cinnamon, or refurbished ship?
Oh gosh, we never talked about what kind of smells she likes. I think pretty much every spot on Groundbreaker just smells like old socks.
It comes down to what sort of intent you got. If I was looking to do a spy job over in engineering, I'd be safe with refurbished ship. Now, if I was a young thing trying to come on all precious-like, I'd probably go with Rosish. But if I was doing it for my own self, I'd pick mock apples and cinnamon.
I guess you could eeny, miny, mo it?
Take your time, dear. A lady's scent says a lot about her. Take your time, dear. If you're here for this week's Magazine Club meeting, you're a touch late. I found a handsome ceramic mantepillar at a salvage auction last week.
That Chief Junlei sure seems well, huh?
Gracious. I was just sitting down for tea. Most folk don't got the time. Or back.
We didn't have anything rose-ish in Edgewater. I heard it smells real pretty, though.
I'll just wrap that up for you, since it's for a special occasion.
I'll pay for that, ma'am. Thanks for being so helpful.
You're welcome, dear. Anytime, sweetheart. You know where to find me.
Last I heard, the board was in.
Rizzo.
Please, would you kindly inform the crew that long chats with Ada are not required every time the captain leaves the ship?
Something busted, Captain? Oh, thanks, Captain. I'm gonna put these someplace safe. In her messages, June Lay said her mama used to make this dish for Monarch. Dustback casserole. Saltuna and Xenogold needle mushrooms. And then for dessert, there's a thing called, sweetheart cake. It's made with almond paste and wax gourds. There's gotta be some place in Stellar Bay that can bake a casserole. And I heard tell there's a Rizzo's town near there called Cascadia, what specializes in sweets. Thanks, Captain. I know I'm asking an awful lot, but I'm sure it's gonna be worth it.
We're now in orbit above Roseway, Captain.
Ah, outlaws, I assume. Do me a favor and let me finish this, will you? And then make it quick, please. Oh, you aren't with the outlaws? Who are you then? Oh, well, good luck. Now, if we got the carbon in here, it's just a matter of... Ah, Orson, you idiot. Just put it... Ah. Of course, because I didn't... No, it's this. I just gotta put it in. It's the power of 12. And of course, that's the... It's... I'm gonna get this solved. I mean, it's really now or never. I'm going to... What does it look like? I'm preparing a personal defense device. Or trying to, anyway. Why, yes, I suppose I could. Thanks. No, well, yes, well, no, perhaps. I left schematics in our storage facility. As far as I know, the security commander hasn't found them yet. I admit I'd feel better were they returned to me. Say, you wouldn't happen to have a tube of thermal paste on you, would you? Blast. Well, good luck. I hope I see you back here in one piece.
What can I do you for? Yeah, I ain't gonna make no comment on anything like that. Oh, before I forget, Anticleos makes the best pharmaceuticals in Halcyon. Better than nature. Not like that crap Spacer's Choice peddles.
Get through!
I believe I hear Felix and Parvati discussing the latest Aetherwave serial. The Groundbreaker has approved our request for docking, Captain. You're free to disembark.
It's almost time for today's episode of The Chairman's Children. Care to listen with me? What's that? Speak up now. What'd you turn up? Peaches and cream, if that isn't the most handsome bit of lethal engineering I've seen all week. That'll go for a tidy sum of bits. Fair's fair. No one ever said old Gladys was a cheapskate, no ma'am, and I'm not about to let them start. Here, consider it hazard pay. Are you positive? Honest to goodness? Can't say I wasn't hoping for more, but I suppose it can't be helped. Law bless you for doing the legwork, sweetie. Don't forget your pal Gladys now. You can come visit anytime. I've got a lovely little throw pillow. Just something I tossed together.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Initiating initialization sequences. Greetings, customer. This SAM unit is unable to locate your registered information. Would you like to register your SAM? Registering new owner, Captain. SAM units live to clean and clean to live.
Good to see you, boss. Didn't I tell you? I'm secretly the chairman's orphan child, abandoned at birth in the back bays. That's right. Can't get anything past you, boss. Honestly, before you pick me up, I was living in the back bays. Spent my whole life up there, watching ships roll in and take off. I always wondered when my ship would come. I was what folks on the Groundbreaker call a stowaway. Means I was invisible. Life carried on for everybody else, but not for me. I had to make my own way. That's what they called us. Orphans with no family, no company to take us in, nowhere to go but the back bays. The word's a touch kindlier than Rung Leech, but the meaning's just as clear. If you can't support your own self, you don't deserve to be on the Groundbreaker. Same way we all do. Look for work and hope somebody would give me a shot. Hauling boxes was about the only work I could find. Hated every second of it. Foreman and I never got on. Yeah, I hear you, boss. It sounds like I was out of line, right? Swinging on my own foreman like that. But on the other hand, broadsiding the jackass with a tossball stick? That felt good. That felt real good. You want to try it. Yeah, I mean, in theory. But I wouldn't have felt half as good. I caught a real lucky break. If you hadn't picked me up, I'd still be back at the docks, waiting for the day my ship arrives. Yeah, I guess my ship did arrive in the end. I've got you to thank for that. Thanks for listening, boss. Let's get going.
What a mess! What a mess! Battery levels are fully charged. Thank you, customer. This area is utterly filthy. All SAM units travel fully assembled in a 12x12 corrugated steel box. Got stubborn stains? Leave them for SAM.